I told the old hearing brute already that I possess, or have you come to take more from was my other half not enough? Oh. Do you speak true? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena, an Albinoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presume the worst. Seeing that you're another tarnished like that all-hearing brute, I hope that you will forgive me. The medallion's better off in your hands anyway. Would you consider doing me a great service? I must go back. There is something I must do, even if I must say farewell to my wolf Lobo. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halig Tree. If you accept, I would gladly apprise you of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half. Thank you kindly. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erdtree, in Castle Sol, on the mountaintops of the Giants, accessible by the Grand Lift of Rold. Then I suppose it's time. Farewell, Lobo. My faithful wolf. My better half. I will go with the Tarnished, so that our journey will not have been in vain. Forgive me, Lobo. Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.
It's time I set off to the festival at Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the Scarlet Rot Blighted Caelid Wilds. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter? It's time I set the festival. Doesn't the thought.